go there. So I'm about to do a bunch of stuff with my life. I'm gonna go live on an Ojibwe reservation for 3 weeks. Then I'm gonna bike across America with some friends, and we're gonna be called the Cultural Recyclists. We're gonna have a website called culturalrecyclist.org, which I'll post a link to. But so this will probably be one of the last videos I'll make for a while. I'm not sure, but basically, this message for this video is that I think we're at a phase where we need to integrate like the different knowledge of the world. And so 4 of my favorite thinkers or authors that do that are Charles Eisenstein in his book The Ascent of Humanity. 2nd one is The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle, because he integrates all these different old esoteric philosophies into a contemporary understanding about spirituality. Another one is Spontaneous Evolution by Bruce Lipton and Steve Behrman. They really at the cutting edge of all the scientific and quantum understandings, and it's integrating a lot of stuff. And the last one is Robert Anton Wilson, who really just has explored all these different areas of mysticism, entheogens, things like that. And he really, I'm about to read some of his books, but I've watched a lot of his videos. I'll post links to all these people, but I really think we're at this phase of integration now. We need to take a step back and integrate, expand our narrow reality tunnels and compare the different reality tunnels of the world. And also, this is an awesome song that I'm listening to. It's called I'm Still an Animal by Mike Snow. So I'm probably going to jam out for a little bit. Oh yeah, and if you do like the videos that I make, which you may if you're watching this video, I recommend watching. I'm going to make a playlist of some of Sam and I's best videos, because I do share this channel with my good friend Sam, who may also bike across America, because I think that most of the stuff that I talk about on here, I said best in some of my older videos. So I'm going to turn the volume up here, jam out for a little bit.